betrayal is worse. Broken trust and broken hearts, I know.